Hey guys, this is my reef tank. Right now we got a clownfish in here, and there's a little bunny in here somewhere. I'm going to show you guys the setup today. I have this Micmal Mini LED light. It's working really well. Got some coral growth. It's like a nice elegance. Zumo, torch, hammer, bunch of rock, a few rock flowers. That's nice, cool. And then in the back, I have protein, a little mini protein skimmer. Just a sock. And they just get sea very well. It's just a sock. And then in the sock, there's some algae. And then I have some polyfilter in here too. Now here, my room's always a good temperature. Tank stays around 76. I got a few SPS in here. This one's doing alright. I got a little Monty. And this one, I don't know. It's kind of dying, so I'm probably gonna have to move into that dad's tank. I should have three sexy shrimp in here. They're normally in the anemones, but now they're not. I guess some acans. They're doing pretty well. I would have to move them. They're falling over. Very nice chalice. Got a few of these mushrooms. Gordia. And then another hammer in the back. I had another clownfish, but he just randomly disappeared. It was a smaller one, so that'd be the male. But, he just randomly disappeared. I don't know what happened to him. And then I have the spin, or I have the little pump that spins it, makes it spin. Get some good flow on here. Yeah, that's a reef tank. Thanks for watching.